to use two columns independently in Word, we have two options. The first one is that we select all the content that should be in a two-column layout. We go to the Layout tab, click on Columns, and at the very bottom we select More Columns. Here we can now set the number of columns, and we can even resize the columns independently if we uncheck the box which says Equal Column Width. So, as an example, I will set the first column to 8 cm and the second column to 7 cm. In the current setting, Word will automatically distribute the content between the columns. Let's say that we want to shift all the content from this paragraph onwards to the second column. Then we click in front of this paragraph, and again in the Layout tab, we click on Breaks and select Column. To be able to see the column break we just inserted, we go to the Home tab, and in the Paragraph section, we activate the formatting symbols. Like that, we can now remove the column break if needed by clicking in front of it and pressing the Delete key on our keyboard. As you can see, the first option is already very versatile, but the two columns are still not fully independent. So, for the second option, we will use a workaround. We simply go to the Insert tab, click on Table, and insert a 2x1 table. Now we can paste content into each column of the table, and the only thing left to do is to remove the table borders. For that, we select the whole table and go to the Design tab within the Table Tools. Then we click on the little arrow where it says Borders and select No Border. And by the way, if you want to remove the table padding on the left and on the right, I already created a video for that. You will find the link in the video description below. If I solved your problem, then you could do me a huge favor by subscribing to the channel and also liking the video. Thanks a lot, and I see you in the next one.